champion. Here he is, eighth at last year's World Championships after a poor technical program, but I don't think he can afford another poor short, and he hasn't been that confident in practice here.
Well, confidence is everything in any sport, especially here in the sport of figure skating. You're only out there, you and your skates, and Sebastian's in a pair of skates that he's only been in for about 2 weeks now. He came off a very poor performance at the Canadian Championships. He struggled here all week. I hope he can pull it together out there.
Sebastian is trying a triple flip, triple toe combination. Easier on the difficulty scale than most. He does it, and a double toe on the end.
To his credit, Sebastian has what I think are two of the most entertaining programs in the entire men's field. It's unfortunate, though, he's not a member of the Triple Axel Club. Personal struggles here this week. Marcus Christensen didn't even make the cut out of qualifying, and now for Sebastian, he too will probably find himself well out of the top 10.
Because he has struggled with this jump, although it's an easy jump, he's had problems with it. Whoa. What a great program, though. It truly is. Choreographically a masterpiece. Here's a spinal footwork sequence.
His head because he realizes the critical error he made with that triple lutz attempt. He's probably furious at himself because he got the combination in, probably the most difficult element for him in this program, and unfortunately missed the triple jump. Here we see the combination, sets it up nicely, firm plant of the toe, breaks out, resets up into the double toe. But as you mentioned, Barb, not nearly in the league of technical difficulty as others we've seen. Here's the double axel, bent out of shape a little bit, but manages to sit through it, get out of it.
Sebastian's 24 years of age. He's from Brossard, Quebec, with his coach, José Normand. Why the change in boots as close to the Worlds?
Well, he said to me that the boots that he was in were starting to break down, and he had to make that decision to go into the new boots. But, Paul, I wonder why he didn't maybe have the boots rebuilt.
Well, it's always an option. You don't have to go into brand new boots. You can always have them opened up and rebuilt, as you say, but it's history now. Hindsight's 2020.
Best result of the year was third at Skate Canada in Red Deer. 4.2 from the German judge up to 4.8 from Italy. And we expect the second set to go up considerably. And they do, up to 5.4. His best ordinal is a 10th from France, a 16th from Poland, and Sebastian Britton, the Canadian champion, is in 14.